Subscribe to Austar, and no matter what sport you're into, whether it's Test cricket, or rugby internationals, or world-class soccer, you can catch it live. Subscribe right now, and with Austar's season of sports specials, you could be watching the Ashes series in England live. Really live, because you could win a family holiday to see it in person. Plus, for a limited time, installation is free. So call Austar now on 132 342 and get switched on to...
The grand opening sale at Spotlight Wyala continues. Everest quilts from $49.95 each. Harry Potter single bed quilt sets $59.95. Australian made bath towel sellouts $6.99 each. Plus furnishing prints in latest designs $4.99 a metre. Only at Spotlight. Rush in now.
When you're preparing to sow winter crops, some tough, hard-to-kill weeds seem difficult to control. But there is Touchdown Broadacre Herbicide from Syngenta. Touchdown's unique formulation is highly effective, going right through the weed, right down to the roots, killing tough weeds. Touchdown kills tough weeds right down to the roots.
I'm so glad that Seagram's had the foresight to introduce their pensioner management system. I'm simply not in a position to make qualified decisions every time the rules change. They're independent, local, and not just representing one company. Now, the best thing is that they're prepared to listen to what I want. Thank you, Seagram's.
Win the cash.
Win a car delivered to your home by a star.
If you can solve the viewer's puzzle,
Cash and a Daewoo could be yours.
Meet your favourite and star.
That's why we call it
Cash, Car and Stars.
Starts Monday, 5:30 on the wheel.
Oh, dear.
What's the matter, Sydney?
I don't know, Gaffer. I'm just a little off colour today.
I know what you need. It's a new blend we've been working on.
Oh.
We call it Big Cuppa. It's got more tea for a bigger tea taste. So it's sure to put the colour back into your cheeks.
Ah, you're right. It is big. Ah, Chetley, that's my cup of tea.
Safe, secure water storage from Bushman Tanks. All Bushman Tanks are expertly engineered for ultimate satisfaction. All Bushman Tanks are manufactured from quality materials under strict guidelines developed over many years for reliability and safety. All Bushman Tanks are algae-free. With a full 25-year guarantee and prompt delivery most areas, there's no one better than a Bushman. Use the toll-free number Australia-wide. Quality sale, all states, now on.
It's your accountant friends from work.
Hi, Nick. Just caught the bus over. Got off two stops early and saved $3.
Susie told us about your pay rise.
Thanks, Jets, anyone?
Lucky I bought the beetroot dip. Normally $2.80. I got it for $1.75.
Apartment looks great, Nick. It's great to see a man taking care of his assets.
Arnott's Jets. When unexpected, friends drop in.
The Pivot Mortlock Shield, the only surviving country football championship in South Australia and the oldest country championship in Australia, needs your support. Be at Centenary Oval, Port Lincoln on the June long weekend to see the very best in country football action and show your support for real football. The Mortlock Shield and Pivot Limited. Support proud histories. Support real footy. Sponsored by Pivot Limited and supported by Central GTS BKM.
You air your house, you shut it up, and trapped odours start to re-emerge from all sorts of places, giving it that lived-in smell once again. But not with Febreze. Febreze cleans away trapped odours in almost any fabric. You can safely spray virtually everything from expensive curtains, couches and carpets to bedding, boots and ball gowns, so your home stays fresh as a breeze. And relax. Febreze is as gentle on sensitive noses as it is on your fabrics. Febreze stops odours making a comeback.
We've got all sorts of contracts. Air conditioning, industrial ovens, hospitals.
I've found all sorts of information about apprenticeships and the types of training you can get at my local New Apprenticeship Centre.
Well, there's this one guy I talked to down at the New Apprenticeship Centre, and he spelled out the financial benefits that I'd be entitled to. It was a pleasant surprise.
Well, Doug expects a very high standard of work. That's good for me because it'll make me a better tradesman.
I caught him signing his name on a job that he did last week. I like that.
You'd be amazed where new apprenticeships can take you these days. Authorised by the Commonwealth Government, Canberra. It's a small yard, and they're the ones we always trip up on.
They're up against a budget, a deadline, and Mother Nature.
Well, this is our worst nightmare, bucketing down.
And if that wasn't enough, the homeowners are about to get back early.
How long have we got?
10, maybe 15 on the outset.
A tough one for Ground Force. Then an auction so intense.
Bids coming thick and fast.
A selling price so high, the owner will be left speechless. All new hot auctions after Ground Force Wednesday. Who is the strongest man?
Excellent technique.
Doesn't move the buttocks much, therefore he's not prone to butt rub.
Round two, you'd catch a fell pig. Round three was chopping a tree down with your teeth.
Roy and HG's Monday Dump, Monday 10:30.
Where's Sebastian?
Just because Land Cruiser Prado Turbo Diesel has been named Overlander Four-Wheel Drive of the Year, don't take it as an invitation to show off.
When it comes to finding a hoses and fittings company you can count on, it's a jungle out there, unless you call NZ. Nobody tames problems like we do.
I always wanted to own a small business, and I'm proud of our high standards. Clients come here to be pampered, and they expect perfection. So when it comes to laundry, I use Dynamo Liquid. It passes the torture test with flying colours. Massage oil, mud masks, free body scrubs, no matter what. With Dynamo Liquid, I get perfect results first time, every time.
And that keeps my stress levels under control.
Dynamo. Perfect results first time, every time.
In a place she shouldn't have been.
It's all right.
The victim of a shocking crime.
Stop him!
There's the likely suspect.
They'll put you away for a very long time.
And those not as likely.
So where were you?
Just driving.
We know you did it, Ben.
But there's more to this crime than meets the eye.
Holes have been punctured in the tank.
He sabotaged her car.
Just when you think you know who did it.
Why did I have to give Gina a lift home?
A bigger shock is yet to come.
You think I did it?
Heartbeat, Thursday on Central.
Hey dudes, check out my new view cams. Each one has an excellent adventure about a cool dinosaur. There's Anki, Rexy, Steph, and Tri. Get your view cam with every chicky meal. So for the secret to fun, follow me to KFC.
Mega Bikes. Die-cast models of the most famous bikes in the world with fact sheets, technical information and fold-out photographs. Collect these exact replicas. Part one with the Yamaha R1, only $6.95 at newsagents now.
It's Barnacle Bill's full-on meal deal. Two fillets of tender chicken and crispy coleslaw, a piece of freshly cooked fish and piping hot chips, four succulent prawns, four tender calamari, tartare sauce, of course, and for dessert, your choice of banana or pineapple fritter. All yours for $10. Just $10, eh? A full-on meal deal, dine in or take away.
It's gotta be Barnacle Bill.
Can't eat a Hungry Jack's Whopper in the ordinary way. You've got to hold on with both hands, spread your knees, bend forward at the hips, so you miss all the drips.
The burgers are better at Hungry Jack's.
There is a better way.
Click. Spray-on protection against blowfly strike for 18 to 24 weeks.
Fancy man shops for dinner, darling.
Click.
Yeah.
Effective blowfly strike protection all season long.
Look, Kevin, I know you've got a business to run down there at SGIC Insurance, but surely there's a way to make this easy biz insurance thing of yours more complicated?
Business insurance is supposed to be a hassle, painful, annoying.
What easy and simple and available over the phone in 15 minutes?
But no paperwork. Couldn't you chuck in a few forms to fill in like the good old days?
Look, I understand it's your job to make businesses miserable, right? I appreciate that. But I'm afraid the answer is still no.
Thank you.
Take the cleaning power of toothpaste, the freshness of mouthwash, and put them together.
Sheer brilliance.
Introducing new Colgate 2-in-1 toothpaste and mouthwash, a unique liquid gel with a light foaming action. It cleans hard to reach places between teeth and fights bacteria that cause bad breath. Truly refreshing. New Colgate 2-in-1 toothpaste and mouthwash. Pure genius.
Hi everyone, Gavin Wood and Marianne Van Dorsler here to announce tonight's lucky numbers in the all-important $14 million Saturday Lotto and Super 66 draw.
Yes, a special glittery night tonight.
Yes.
Now, last week's Saturday Lotto had only two lucky Division 1 winning entries and they shared in over $2.9 million.
Our lucky winners were from Western Australia and New South Wales. They each collected $1.4 million.
The Western Australian winning entry was held by a man from Collie who had to double-check his entry at another outlet because he couldn't believe his luck.
And the New South Wales entry was held by a person from Penrith who only purchased just a four-game entry to collect the $1.4 million prize. Not a bad investment.
Not at all.
Let's go tonight. Big night tonight.
Maybe a very worthwhile investment for you tonight, having a coupon in tonight's game.
Yes. $260,000. Over $260,000 in Super 66. The numbers are...
2, 7, 8, 7, 4, and 8 in Super 66.
And now for tonight's $14 million Saturday Lotto Draw 2097. Here we go.
There's a total prize pool, Gavin, of $32,1,218.03. That's all the money in the kitty.
Quite nervous. Got to get these six numbers in for...
Well, you'll need 42 to start off.
Right. Division 1 prize pool. Look at all those zeros. $14 million.
And number 24 is our second number down.
Will you get a share of that tonight?
Here are our draw officials and government supervisor. Good evening.
Number 39 is our next number. We had 53 Division 2 winning entries sharing over $744,000 last week.
Number 26.
And over 1,100 Division 3 winning entries sharing over $1.3 million. In total, last week, we go away over $11.1 million.
Number 27, look at that. If you go on colours, you're doing very well.
Those 20s, I don't like those 20s, Marianne.
Well, pink and yellow. Oh, there's a green one to change things. Number 18, that's the six winning numbers tonight.
Pretty high numbers, aren't they?
Indeed.
Jackpot next week?
No, it'll go off tonight. Number 33, for sure.
42, 24, 39, 26, 27 and 18 are the big six. Supplementaries, 33 and 41. Best of luck with those numbers. I certainly hope your numbers have come out tonight for your chance in that $14 million.
That would be nice, wouldn't it? If not, join us again next week, Gavin Wood and Marianne Van Dorsler. Good night.
Good night.
How can you pick up the dish for free? There's only one place. Video Easy. Rent the dish for free, no tricks.
When's the last time somebody told you to diet?
I don't think that we need to get personal.
She's been fired.
Because she's not attractive enough.
Allie's job is to win, but...
Do you think that it's okay that people get fired and hired based on whether they're attractive or not?
It's a big but.
My butt is not big. I have contour.
Miss McBeal.
Let me see your ass.
Allie Gets Heavy, Monday on Central.
Hi everyone, Gavin Wood and Marianne Van Dorsler here to draw tonight's lucky numbers with Saturday Lotto and Super 66.
Yes indeed, now last week Saturday Lotto had three lucky Division 1 winning entries and they shared in over $2.7 million, Gavin.
Yes, well we thought there'd be more but only three. One winner each from Western Australia, Victoria and Queensland and they each picked up $900,000.
Now the Western Australian winning entry was held by a group of friends from the northern suburbs.
And the Queensland winner, a grandmother from Capalabar.
So all very happy.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And now for tonight's Super 66 draw. Let's see if we can do it again.
Oh, we will. Make somebody very happy tonight. Here are our winning Super 66 numbers. Number 3, 0, 1, 8, 2, and the last one is 6 in Super 66.
And now for tonight's Saturday Lotto draw number 2061.
Total prize pool, $10,311,786.98.
And the first number down, a little one, 5. Division 1, $2,701,688.18.
And another little one, Gavin, number 4.
Right beside it, 4 and 5.
And here are tonight's draw officials and, of course, our government supervisor.
44.
Correction, there's 45.
Sorry,
Gavin.
45. One off. It's been like that for years.
And number 31.
We had 79 Division 2 winning entries sharing over $691,000 last week and over 1,500 Division 3 winning entries.
Number 37 so far, 5, 4, 45, 31 and 37.
In total last week, we gave away over $10.3 million to over 240,000 Australians.
And number 28 completes the 6 winning numbers.
There they are. Are you getting excited?
Number 36, our first sub.
Let's go through them. 5, 4, 45, 31, 37 and 28 are the big 6. Supplementaries, 36 and 26. Best of luck with those numbers. Don't forget, there's always next week.
Yes, your chance to share in millions of dollars is here every Saturday night.
So from Gavin Wood and Marianne Van Dorsler, we hope you have a good week and we'll catch you again next week where we could make you a millionaire.
Bye-bye.
She used to be a nun.
Forget it, mate. She's out of your league.
Meet the new Terry Sullivan.
Hello, Malcolm.
Looking well.
Meet the new head doctor.
Oh, I see. You were. You set me up for that.
These two have got chemistry.
Do you want to grab a coffee? What are you doing now?
But these two have a history.
Mitch, come on. What is your problem?
You two talking about all that time.
Wouldn't you like to know?
So how far will this go?
So I hear he's married now?
Yeah.
Get ready for Georgie Parker's return to All Saints Tuesday.
Come on, sing it for me, girls. Whoa. Here I come now. And you know when you hear me moaning. Do no 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 da da da. Do 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 da da.
The only thing as good as your cherry ripe is someone else's.
Come on, get back in here.
How long since you first said I'm going on a diet tomorrow? And tomorrow. And tomorrow. How long has it been since you stopped doing and started watching? How long since you felt that instead of getting ahead, you were just trying to keep up? And just how long will it be before you talk to your doctor about it? By talking to my doctor, I discovered modern, innovative approaches to weight loss that have helped me lose 12 kilos. Talk to your doctor. Lose weight. Gain life.
Hi, everyone. Gavin Wood and Marianne Van Dorsler here to draw tonight's lucky numbers with Saturday Lotto and Super 66.
Last week, Saturday Lotto had 5 lucky Division 1 winning entries.
They come on, spit it out.
$2.7 million.
Now, we had 3 winners from Victoria, 2 from New South Wales, and they collected over $551,000 each.
One of the Victorian entries was held by a syndicate of 5 young married couples from Blackrock, and they've been playing for 2 years after meeting at their children's kindergarten.
And one of our New South Wales winners was a farmer of 5 children from Belinda, and she played to buy a new tractor and take her husband for a champagne lunch.
Oh, good on her.
Let's get the Super 66 tonight.
A new tractor. It's not on my list.
After winning all that money, take the husband to lunch. I think he wants a little bit more, something more substantial, don't you think?
I'm sure. Now, our super numbers are number 5, 8, 5, 3, 1, and 1. In Super 66.
And now for tonight's Saturday Lotto, draw number 2,095.
Total prize pool, $11,112,368.52.
Something you want to tell us tonight, Marianne?
Not at all, Gavin. There's number 9.
Division 1 prize pool, $2,911,440.55.
And there's number 2 in there.
And here are tonight's draw officials and government supervisor. Next number down is number 35.
We also had 62 Division 2 winners who shared in over $705,000 and over 1,100 Division 3 winners sharing in over $1.3 million. Number 14.
In total last week, we gave away over $10.5 million to over 203,000 extremely happy winners.
And that number there is 37.
You can barely see it, but trust us, it is 37.
We can see it.
Yeah.
And that's number 12, completing the 6 winning numbers tonight.
Have you got those numbers in draw 2095?
And our first supplementary is 39.
9, 2, 35, 14, 37 and 12. Supplementaries 39 and 42. Best of luck with those numbers.
Now don't forget next week's all-important $14 million Saturday Lotto, so grab an extra ticket for that one.
Oh yes, $14 million next week. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Things are a lot more complicated than you think.
He's put two and two together.
What do you mean?
It all adds up.
You're the father. Relax, I'm kidding.
And now he's discovered Summer Bay's biggest secret.
Why didn't you tell me? Didn't you think I had the right to know?
He knows the truth.
Nobody needs to know you're the father.
You seriously don't think I'm going to ignore my own kid?
And it's turned his life upside down.
Say goodbye to everything that makes you happy.
Home and Away, 7 o'clock Monday on Central.
Civic with VTEC, for those who love advanced engineering.
Come along for the ride when the wheel spins and the fun keeps coming. You too can solve the clues and beat the clock as the great prizes keep on coming. Join Sophie and Rob on The Wheel, Monday 5:30 on Central.